Bavaria, Wikipedia article audio. Anthem, Bayern Hymn, Hymn of Bavaria. Bavaria, Czech, Bavorsko, officially the Free State of Bavaria, is a landlocked federal state of Germany, occupying its southeastern corner. With an area of 70,550.19 square kilometers, Bavaria is the largest German state by land area. Its territory comprises roughly a fifth of the total land area of Germany. With 12.9 million inhabitants, it is Germany's second most populous state. Bavaria's capital and largest city, Munich, is the third largest city in Germany. History. Antiquity. The history of Bavaria stretches from its earliest settlement and formation as a duchy in the 6th century CE through the Holy Roman Empire to becoming an independent kingdom and finally a state of the Federal Republic of Germany. The Duchy of Bavaria dates back to the year 555. In the 17th century CE, the Duke of Bavaria became a Prince Elector of the Holy Roman Empire. The Kingdom of Bavaria existed from 1806 to 1918, when Bavaria became a republic. In 1946, the Free State of Bavaria reorganized itself on democratic lines after the Second World War. Bavaria has a unique culture, largely because of the state's Catholic majority and conservative traditions. Bavarians have traditionally been proud of their culture, which includes festivals such as Oktoberfest and elements of Alpine symbolism. The state also has the second largest economy among the German states by GDP figures, giving it a status as a rather wealthy German region. Modern Bavaria also includes parts of the historical regions of Franconia and Swabia. The Bavarians emerged in a region north of the Alps, previously inhabited by Celts, which had been part of the Roman provinces of Raetia and Noricum. The Bavarians spoke Old High German but, unlike other Germanic groups, probably did not migrate from elsewhere. Rather, they seem to have coalesced out of other groups left behind by Roman withdrawal late in the 5th century. These peoples may have included the Celtic Boii, some remaining Romans, Marcomanni, Alemanni, Quadi, Thuringians, Goths, Syrians, Rugians, Heruli. The name Bavarian means men of Bale, which may indicate Bohemia, the homeland of the Celtic Boii and later of the Marcomanni. They first appear in written sources circa 520. A 17th century Jewish chronicler, David Solomon Gans, citing Siracus Spangenberg, claimed that the diocese was named after an ancient Bohemian king, Boia, in the 14th century BCE. Middle Ages. From about 554 to 788, the House of Agilolfing ruled the Duchy of Bavaria, ending with Tassilo III, who was deposed by Charlemagne. Three early dukes are named in Frankish sources. Garibaldi may have been appointed to the office by the Merovingian kings and married the Lombard princess Waldrada when the church forbade her to King Clothar I in 555. Their daughter, Theodland, became queen of the Lombards in northern Italy, and Garibald was forced to flee to her when he fell out with his Frankish overlords. Garibald's successor, Tassilo I, tried unsuccessfully to hold the eastern frontier against the expansion of Slavs and Avars around 600. Tassilo's son Garibald II seems to have achieved a balance of power between 610 and 616. Electorate of Bavaria. After Garibald II, little is known of the Bavarians until Duke Theodoi, whose reign may have begun as early as 680. From 696 onwards he invited churchmen from the west to organize churches and strengthen Christianity in his duchy. His son, Theudebert, led a decisive Bavarian campaign to intervene in a succession dispute in the Lombard kingdom in 714, and married his sister Guntrud to the Lombard king Liutprand. At Theudo's death the duchy was divided among his sons, but reunited under his grandson Hugbert. At Hugbert's death the duchy passed to a distant relative named Odilo, from neighboring Alemannia. Odilo issued a law code for Bavaria, completed the process of church organization in partnership with St. Boniface, and tried to intervene in Frankish succession disputes by fighting for the claims of the Carolingian Grifo. He was defeated near Augsburg in 743 but continued to rule until his death in 748. Saint Boniface completed the people's conversion to Christianity in the early 8th century. Bavaria was in many ways affected by the Protestant Reformation in the 16th century. Tassilo III succeeded his father at the age of 8 after an unsuccessful attempt by Grifo to rule Bavaria. He initially ruled under Frankish oversight but began to function independently from 763 onwards. He was particularly noted for founding new monasteries and for expanding eastwards, fighting Slavs in the Eastern Alps and along the River Danube and colonizing these lands. After 781, however, his cousin Charlemagne began to pressure Tassilo to submit and finally deposed him in 788. The deposition was not entirely legitimate. Dissenters attempted a coup against Charlemagne at Tassilo's old capital of Regensburg in 792, led by his own son Pepin the Hunchback. The king had to drag Tassilo out of imprisonment to formally renounce his rights and titles at the Assembly of Frankfurt in 794. This is the last appearance of Tassilo in the sources, and he probably died a monk. As all of his family were also forced into monasteries, this was the end of the Agilolfing dynasty. Kingdom of Bavaria. For the next 400 years, numerous families held the duchy, rarely for more than three generations. With the revolt of Duke Henry the Quarrelsome in 976, Bavaria lost large territories in the south and southeast. The territory of Ostarachy was elevated to a duchy in its own right and given to the Babenberger family. This event marks the founding of Austria. Part of the German Empire. The last, and one of the most important, of the Dukes of Bavaria was Henry the Lion of the House of Welf, founder of Munich, and de facto the second most powerful man in the empire as the ruler of two duchies. When in 1180, Henry the Lion was deposed as Duke of Saxony and Bavaria by his cousin, Frederick I, Holy Roman Emperor, Bavaria was awarded as fief to the Wittelsbach family, Counts Palatinate of Skaren. They ruled for 738 years, from 1180 to 1918. The electorate of the Palatinate by Rhine was also acquired by the House of Wittelsbach in 1214, which they would subsequently hold for six centuries. Free State of Bavaria. The first of several divisions of the Duchy of Bavaria occurred in 1255. With the extinction of the Hohenstaufen in 1268, Swabian territories were acquired by the Wittelsbach dukes. Emperor Louis the Bavarian acquired Brandenburg, Tyrol, Holland, and Hainaut for his house but released the Upper Palatinate for the Palatinate branch of the Wittelsbach in 1329. In the 14th and 15th centuries, Upper and Lower Bavaria were repeatedly subdivided. Four duchies existed after the division of 1392, Bavaria Straubing, Bavaria Landshut, Bavaria Ingolstadt and Bavaria Munich. In 1506 with the Landshut War of Succession, the other parts of Bavaria were reunited, and Munich became the sole capital. In 1623 the Bavarian Duke replaced his relative of the Palatinate branch, the electorate of the Palatinate in the early days of the Thirty Years' War and acquired the powerful prince-electoral dignity in the Holy Roman Empire, determining its emperor thenceforward, as well as special legal status under the empire's laws. The country became one of the Jesuit-supported Counter-Reformation centers. During the early and mid-18th century, the ambitions of the Bavarian prince-electors led to several wars with Austria as well as occupations by Austria. From 1777 onwards and after the younger Bavarian branch of the family had died out with Elector Max III Joseph, Bavaria and the electorate of the Palatinate were governed once again in personal union, now by the Palatinian lines. The new state also comprised the duchies of Jülich and Berg, as these on their part were in personal union with the Palatinate. Bavarian identity. When Napoleon abolished the Holy Roman Empire, Bavaria became a kingdom in 1806 due, in part, to the Confederation of the Rhine. Its area doubled after the Duchy of Jülich was ceded to France, as the electoral Palatinate was divided between France and the Grand Duchy of Baden. The Duchy of Berg was given to Jerome Bonaparte. The Tyrol and Salzburg were temporarily reunited with Bavaria but finally ceded to Austria by the Congress of Vienna. In return, Bavaria was allowed to annex the modern-day region of Palatinate to the left of the Rhine and Franconia in 1815. Between 1799 and 1817, the leading minister, Count Montgelas, followed a strict policy of modernization. He laid the foundations of administrative structures that survived the monarchy and retain core validity in the 21st century. In May 1808, a first constitution was passed by Maximilian I, being modernized in 1818. This second version established a bicameral parliament with a House of Lords and a House of Commons. That constitution was followed until the collapse of the monarchy at the end of World War I. After the rise of Prussia to power, Bavaria preserved its independence by playing off the rivalries of Prussia and Austria. Allied to Austria, it was defeated in the 1866 Austro-Prussian War and did not belong to the North German Federation of 1867. But the question of German unity was still alive. When France declared war on Prussia in 1870, the South German states Baden, Württemberg, Hessen-Darmstadt, and Bavaria joined the Prussian forces and ultimately joined the Federation, which was renamed Deutsches Reich in 1871. Bavaria continued as a monarchy, and it had some special rights within the Federation. When Bavaria became part of the newly formed German Empire, this action was considered controversial by Bavarian nationalists who had wanted to retain independence, as Austria had. As Bavaria had a majority Catholic population, many people resented being ruled by the mostly Protestant northerners of Prussia. As a direct result of the Bavarian-Prussian feud, political parties formed to encourage Bavaria to break away and regain its independence. Although the idea of Bavarian separatism was popular in the late 19th and early 20th century, apart from a small minority such as the Bavaria Party, most Bavarians have accepted that Bavaria is part of Germany. In the early 20th century, Vasily Kandinsky, Paul Klee, Henrik Ibsen, and other notable artists were drawn to Bavaria, notably to the Schwabing district of Munich, a center of international artistic activity. This area was devastated by bombing and invasion during World War II. Free State has been an adopted designation after the abolition of monarchy in the aftermath of World War I in several German states. On November 12, 1918, Ludwig III signed a document, the Anhalt Declaration, releasing both civil and military officers from their oaths. The newly formed Republican government, or People's State of Socialist Premier Kurt Eisner, interpreted this as an abdication. To date, however, no member of the House of Wittelsbach has ever formally declared renunciation of the throne. On the other hand, none has ever since officially called upon their Bavarian or Stuart claims. Family members are active in cultural and social life, including the head of the house, Franz, Duke of Bavaria. They step back from any announcements on public affairs, showing approval or disapproval solely by Franz's presence or absence. Coat of Arms. Eisner was assassinated in February 1919, ultimately leading to a communist revolt and the short-lived Bavarian Soviet Republic being proclaimed April 6, 1919. After violent suppression by elements of the German army and notably the Free Corps, the Bavarian Soviet Republic fell in May 1919. The Bamberg Constitution was enacted on 12 or August 14, 1919 and came into force on September 15, 1919, creating the Free State of Bavaria within the Weimar Republic. Extremist activity further increased, notably the 1923 Beer Hall Putsch led by the National Socialists, and Munich and Nuremberg became seen as Nazi strongholds under the Third Reich of Adolf Hitler. However, in the crucial German federal election, March 1933, the Nazis received less than 50% of the votes cast in Bavaria. Geography. As a manufacturing center, Munich was heavily bombed during World War II and was occupied by U.S. troops, becoming a major part of the American zone of Allied-occupied Germany and then of Bosnia. The Golden Lion, at the Dexter Chief, Sable, a lion rampant or, armed and longed gules. This represents the administrative region of Upper Palatinate, the Franconian Reich, at the Sinister Chief, Profess Dansetti, gules and argent. This represents the administrative regions of Upper, Middle and Lower Franconia, the Blue Pantier, at the Dexter base, argent, a pantier rampant azure, armed or enlonged gules. This represents the regions of Lower and Upper Bavaria, the Three Lions, at the Sinister base, or, Three Lions passant Gourdant Sable, armed enlonged gules. This represents Swabia, the white and blue Eneskutchen. The Eneskutchen of white and blue fusils askance was originally the coat of arms of the Counts of Bogen, adopted in 1247 by the House of Wittelsbach. The white and blue fusils are indisputably the emblem of Bavaria and these arms today symbolize Bavaria as a whole. Along with the people's crown, it is officially used as the minor coat of arms, the people's crown. The coat of arms is surmounted by a crown with a golden band inset with precious stones and decorated with five ornamental leaves. This crown first appeared in the coat of arms to symbolize sovereignty of the people after the royal crown was eschewed in 1923. The Rhenish Palatinate was detached from Bavaria in 1946 and made part of the new state Rhineland Palatinate. During the Cold War, Bavaria was part of West Germany. In 1949, the Free State of Bavaria chose not to sign the founding treaty for the formation of the Federal Republic of Germany, opposing the division of Germany into two states, after World War II. The Bavarian Parliament did not sign the Basic Law of Germany, mainly because it was seen as not granting sufficient powers to the individual Länder, but at the same time decided that it would still come into force in Bavaria if two-thirds of the other Länder ratified it. All of the other Länder ratified it, and so it became law. Bavarians have often emphasized a separate national identity and considered themselves as Bavarians first, Germans second. This feeling started to come about more strongly among Bavarians when the Kingdom of Bavaria joined the Protestant Prussian-dominated German Empire, while the Bavarian nationalists wanted to keep Bavaria as Catholic and an independent state. Nowadays, aside from the minority Bavaria Party, most Bavarians accept that Bavaria is part of Germany. Another consideration is that Bavarians foster different cultural identities. Franconia in the north, speaking East Franconian German, Bavarian Swabia in the southwest, speaking Swabian German, and Altbayern speaking Austro-Bavarian. In Munich, the old Bavarian dialect was widely spread, but nowadays High German is predominantly spoken there. Ministry of the Interior, Building and Transport, Ministry of Education and Culture, Science and Art, Ministry of Finance, for Rural Development and Homeland, Ministry of Economic Affairs and Media, Energy and Technology, Ministry of Environment and Consumer Protection, Ministry of Labor and Social Affairs, Family and Integration, Ministry of Justice, Ministry of Food, Agriculture and Forestry, Ministry of Public Health and Care Services. The modern coat of arms of Bavaria was designed by Eduard Edge in 1946, following heraldic traditions. Administrative divisions. Administrative districts. Population and area. Districts. Bavaria shares international borders with Austria and the Czech Republic, as well as with Switzerland. Because all of these countries are part of the Schengen area, the border is completely open. Neighboring states within Germany are Baden-Württemberg, Hesse, Thuringia, and Saxony. Two major rivers flow through the state, the Danube and the Main. The Bavarian Alps define the border with Austria, and within the range is the highest peak in Germany, the Zugspitze. The Bavarian Forest and the Bohemian Forest form the vast majority of the frontier with the Czech Republic and Bohemia. Births 2015 equals 118,257. Births 2016 equals 125,704. The major cities in Bavaria are Munich, Nuremberg, Augsburg, Regensburg, Würzburg, Ingolstadt, Fürth, and Erlangen. The geographic center of the European Union is located in the northwestern corner of Bavaria. Bavaria is divided into seven administrative districts called Regierungsbezirk. Kings: Arnulf of Carinthia, Carloman of Bavaria, Charles the Fat Lothair I, Louis the Child, Louis the German, Louis the Younger, Ludwig I of Bavaria, Ludwig II of Bavaria, Ludwig III of Bavaria, Maximilian I Joseph of Bavaria, Maximilian II of Bavaria, Otto of Bavaria. Religious leaders: Pope Benedict XVI, Pope Damasus II, Pope Victor II. Painters: Hans Holbein the Elder, Albrecht Dürer, Albrecht Altdorfer, Lucas Cranach, Karl Spitzweg, Franz von Lenbuck, Franz von Stuck, Franz Marc, Paul Klee, Erwin Esch, Gabriel Munter, Classical musicians Orlando di Lasso, Christoph Willibald Gluck, Leopold Mozart, Max Reger, Richard Wagner, Richard Strauss, Karl Orff, Johann Patch Elbel, Theobald Boehm, Klaus Nomi. Other musicians Hans-Jürgen Buchner, Barbara Dennerlein, Klaus Doldinger, Bands, Spider Murphy Gang, Sportfreunde Stiller, Obscura, Michael Brittle, opera singers Jonas Kaufmann, Diana Damrah, writers, poets, and playwrights Hans Sachs, Jean Paul, Friedrich Ruckert, August von Platen, Hallermand, Frank Wedekind, Christian Morgenstern, Oscar Maria Graf, Bertolt Brecht, Lion Feuchtwanger, Thomas Mann, Klaus Mann, Golo Mann, Ludwig Thoma, Michael End, Ludwig Auerbacher, scientists Max Planck, Wilhelm Conrad Röntgen, Werner Heisenberg, Adam Ries, Joseph von Fraunhofer, George Ohm, Johannes Stark, Carl von Linde, Ludwig Prandtl, Rudolf Mossbauer, Lothar Rode, Hermann Schwarz, Robert Huber, Martin Behaim, Levi Strauss, Rudolf Diesel, physicians Max Joseph von Pettenkofer, Sebastian Niep, Alois Alzheimer, politicians Horst Seehofer, Christian Jude, Kurt Eisner, Franz Joseph Strauss, Roman Herzog, Leonard John Rose, Henry Kissinger, football players Max Morlock, Karl May, Franz Beckenbauer, Sepp Maier, Gerd Müller, Paul Breitner, Bernd Schuster, Klaus Augenthaler, Lothar Matthaus, Philipp Lahm, Bastian Schweinsteiger, Holger Badstuber, Thomas Müller, Mario Götze, Dietmar Hamann, Stefan Reuter, other sports people Bernhard Langer, Dirk Nowitzki, actors Werner Stocker, Helmut Fischer, Walter Sittelmeier, Gustl Bayramer, Ottfried Fischer, Ruth Drexel, Elmer Wepper, Fritz Wepper, Uske Glass, Yank Aisman, entertainers Siegfried Fischbacher, film directors Helmut Dietl, Rainer Werner Fassbinder, Bernd Eichinger, Joseph Vilsmeier, Hans Steinhoff, and Werner Herzog, designers Peter Schreier, Demir Doma, entrepreneurs Charles Diebold, Levi Strauss, military Klaus von Stauffenberg, prominent Nazis, Sepp Dietrich, Karl Fehler, Karl Gebhardt, Hermann Göring, Heinrich Himmler, Alfred Jodl, Joseph Kalmer, Joseph Mengele, Ernst Röhm, Franz Ritter von Epp, Julius Streicher, others, Kaspar Hauser, the Smith of Kochel, Matthias Neisel, Matthias Klostermeyer. Bezirk are the third communal layer in Bavaria, the others are the Landkreis and the Gemeinden or state. The Bezirk in Bavaria are territorially identical with the Regierungsbezirk, but are a different form of administration, having their own parliaments. In the other larger states of Germany, there are Regierungsbezirk which are only administrative divisions and not self-governing entities as the Bezirk in Bavaria. A fourth communal layer exists out of 71 administrative districts and 25 independent cities that are comparable to counties. Rural districts, cities, urban districts. The 71 administrative districts are on the lowest level divided into 2,031 regular municipalities. Together with the 25 independent cities, there are a total of 2,056 municipalities in Bavaria. In 44 of the 71 administrative districts, there are a total of 215 unincorporated areas, not belonging to any municipality, all uninhabited, mostly forested areas, but also four lakes. Municipalities. Major cities. Politics. Source: Bayerisches Landesamt für Statistik und Datenverarbeitung. Bavaria has a multi-party system dominated by the conservative Christian Social Union, which has won every election since 1945, and the center-left Social Democrats. Thus far, Wilhelm Hoegner has been the only SPD candidate to ever become minister-president. Notable successors in office include multi-term federal minister Franz Josef Strauß, a key figure among West German conservatives during the Cold War years, and Edmund Stoiber, who both failed with their bids for chancellorship. The German Greens and the center-right Free Voters have been represented in the state parliament since 1986 and 2008 respectively. In the 2003 elections, the CSU won a two-thirds supermajority, something no party had ever achieved in post-war Germany. However, in the subsequent 2008 elections, the CSU lost the absolute majority for the first time in 46 years. The losses were partly attributed to the CSU's stance against an anti-smoking bill. The last state elections were held on September 15, 2013. The CSU won an absolute majority in the state parliament in spite of bad press surrounding a cronyism affair. The CSU's former coalition partner Free Democrats failed to gain caucus recognition amidst a downward trend for the party in all of Germany. The 17th parliamentary term comprises 180 mandates, of which the CSU won 101, the SPD 42, the Free Voters 19 and the Alliance 90/the Greens 18. The Constitution of Bavaria of the Free State of Bavaria was enacted on December 8, 1946. The new Bavarian constitution became the basis for the Bavarian state after the Second World War. Government. Bavaria has a unicameral Landtag, elected by universal suffrage. Until December 1999, there was also a Senate, or Senate, whose members were chosen by social and economic groups in Bavaria. But following a referendum in 1998, this institution was abolished. The Bavarian state government consists of the Minister-President of Bavaria, 11 ministers, and 6 secretaries of state. The Minister-President is elected for a period of 5 years by the state parliament and is head of state. With the approval of the state parliament, he appoints the members of the state government. The state government is composed of the political processes also take place in the 7 regions in Bavaria, in the 71 administrative districts and the 25 towns and cities forming their own districts, and in the 2,031 local authorities. In 1995, Bavaria introduced direct democracy on the local level in a referendum. This was initiated bottom-up by an association called Mehr Demokratie. This is a grassroots organization which campaigns for the right to citizen-initiated referendums. In 1997, the Bavarian Supreme Court aggravated the regulations considerably. Nevertheless, Bavaria has the most advanced regulations on local direct democracy in Germany. This has led to a spirited citizens' participation in communal and municipal affairs. 835 referenda took place from 1995 through 2005. Unlike most German states, which simply designate themselves as State of, Bavaria uses the style of Free State of Bavaria. The difference from other states is purely terminological, as German constitutional law does not draw a distinction between states and free states. The situation is thus analogous to the United States, where some states use the style Commonwealth rather than state. The choice of free state, a creation of the early 20th century and intended to be a German alternative to the Latin-derived Republic, has historical reasons, Bavaria having been styled that way even before the current 1946 constitution was enacted. Two other states, Saxony and Thuringia, also use the style Free State. Unlike Bavaria, however, these were not part of the original states when the Grundgesetz was enacted but joined the Federation later on, in 1990, as a result of German reunification. Saxony had used the designation as Free State from 1918 to 1952. In July 2017, Bavaria's parliament enacted a new revision of the Gefährdergesetz, allowing the authorities to imprison a person for a 3-month term, renewable indefinitely, when he or she has not committed a crime but it is assumed that he or she might commit a crime in the near future. Critics like the prominent journalist Harry Bert Prantl have called the law shameful and compared it to Guantanamo Bay detention camp, assessed it to be in violation of the European Convention on Human Rights, and also compared it to the legal situation in Russia, where a similar law allows for imprisonment for a maximum term of 2 years. Bavaria has long had one of the largest economies of any region in Germany, or Europe for that matter. Its GDP in 2007 exceeded 434 billion euros. This makes Bavaria itself one of the largest economies in Europe, and only 20 countries in the world have a higher GDP. Some large companies headquartered in Bavaria include BMW, Siemens, Rohde & Schwarz, Audi, Munich Re, Allianz, Infineon, MAN, Wacker Chemie, Puma, Adidas, and Ruff. Bavaria has a GDP per capita of over US$48,000. Meaning that if it were its own independent country it would rank 7th or 8th in the world. Bavaria has strong economical ties with Austria, the Czech Republic, Switzerland, and Northern Italy. The motorcycle and automobile makers BMW Bayerische Motorenwerke, or Bavarian Motor Works in English, Audi, Allianz, Grundig, Siemens, Amazon, Weltbild Patricia Immobilien Continental, Nintendo, Adidas, Puma, Hypovereinsbank, Infineon, Krauss Maffei Wegmann, MAN Diesel and Turbo, KUKA, Osram, and Ruff have a Bavarian industrial base. The population of Bavaria is 12,930,751. Foreign population. Minister-Presidents of Bavaria since 1945. Designation as a Free State. Some features of the Bavarian culture and mentality are remarkably distinct from the rest of Germany. Noteworthy differences can be found with respect to religion, traditions, and language. Bavarian culture has a long and predominant tradition of Catholic faith. Pope Emeritus Benedict XVI was born in Martlemmen in Upper Bavaria and was Cardinal Archbishop of Munich and Freising. Otherwise, the culturally Franconian and Swabian regions of the modern state of Bavaria are historically more diverse in religiosity, with both Catholic and Protestant traditions. In 1925, 70.0% of the Bavarian population was Catholic, 28.8% was Protestant, 0.7% was Jewish, and 0.5% was placed in other religious categories. Arbitrary arrest and human rights. As of 2014, 52.1% of Bavarians adhered to Catholicism, but the number is on the decline. 19.5% of the population adheres to the Evangelical Lutheran Church in Bavaria, and their number is declining too. Muslims make up 4.0% of the population of Bavaria. 24% of Bavarians are irreligious or adhere to other religions, and this number is increasing. Economy. Company names. Demographics. Vital statistics. Culture. Religion. Traditions. Food and drink. Language and dialects. Ethnography. Sports. Football. Historical buildings. Bavarians. Bavarians commonly emphasize pride in their traditions. Traditional costumes collectively known as Tracht are worn on special occasions and include an Altbayern Lederhosen for males and Dirndl for females. Centuries-old folk music is performed. The Maybottom, or Maypole, and the bagpipes in the Upper Palatinate region bear witness to the ancient Celtic and Germanic remnants of cultural heritage of the region. There are a lot of traditional Bavarian sports disciplines, e.g. the Aperschnalzen is an old tradition of competitive whip cracking. Whether actually in Bavaria, overseas or full of citizens from other nations, they continue to cultivate their traditions. They hold festivals and dances to keep their traditions alive. In New York City, the German-American Cultural Society is a larger umbrella group for others such as the Bavarian organizations, which represent a specific part of Germany. They proudly put forth a German parade called Stubenparade each year. Various affiliated events take place amongst its groups, one of which is the Bavarian Dancers. Bavarians tend to place a great value on food and drink. In addition to their renowned dishes, Bavarians also consume many items of food and drink which are unusual elsewhere in Germany, for example Weisswurst or in some instances a variety of Entrels. At folk festivals and in many beer gardens, beer is traditionally served by the leader. Bavarians are particularly proud of the traditional Reinheitsgebot, or purity law, initially established by the Duke of Bavaria for the city of Munich in 1487 and the duchy in 1516. According to this law, only three ingredients were allowed in beer: water, barley, and hops. In 1906, the Reinheitsgebot made its way to all German law, and remained a law in Germany until the EU partly struck it down recently as incompatible with the European common market. German breweries, however, cling to the principle, and Bavarian breweries still comply with it in order to distinguish their beer blend. Bavarians are also known as some of the world's most beer-loving people, with an average annual consumption of 170 liters per person, although figures have been declining in recent years. Bavaria is also home to the Franconia wine region, which is situated along the main river in Franconia. The region has produced wine for over 1,000 years and is famous for its use of the Bocksbeutel wine bottle. The production of wine forms an integral part of the regional culture, and many of its villages and cities hold their own wine festivals throughout the year. Mainly three German dialects are spoken in Bavaria: Austro-Bavarian in Old Bavaria, Swabian German in the Bavarian part of Swabia, and East Franconian German in Franconia. In the small town Ludwigstadt in the north, district Kronach in Upper Franconia, Thuringian dialect is spoken. In the 20th century, an increasing part of the population began to speak standard German, mainly in the cities. Bavarians consider themselves to be egalitarian and informal. Their sociability can be experienced at the annual Oktoberfest, the world's largest beer festival, which welcomes around 6 million visitors every year, or in the famous beer gardens. In traditional Bavarian beer gardens, Patrons may bring their own food but buy beer only from the brewery that runs the beer garden. In the United States, particularly among German Americans, Bavarian culture is viewed somewhat nostalgically, and several Bavarian villages have been founded, most notably Frankenmuth, Michigan, Helen, Georgia, and Leavenworth, Washington. Since 1962, the latter has been styled with a Bavarian theme and is home to an Oktoberfest celebration it claims is among the most attended in the world outside of Munich. Bavaria is home to several football clubs including FC Bayern Munich, 1. FC Nürnberg, FC Augsburg, TSV 1860 Munich, FC Ingolstadt 04 and SPVGG Greuther Fürth. Bayern Munich is the most popular and successful football team in Germany, having won a record 27 German titles. They are followed by 1. FC Nürnberg, who have won 9 titles. SPVGG Greuther Fürth have won 3 championships, while TSV 1860 Munich have been champions once. FC Bayern won the German championship 27 times and the UEFA Champions League 5 times. Johannesburg Castle in Aschaffenburg. Würzburg Residence. Fortress Marienburg and the ALTE Mainbrück in Würzburg. Plassenburg Castle in Kulmbach. Cathedral in Bamberg. Basilica of the Weihrauchheiligen. West Coburg in Coburg. Festspielhaus of Richard Wagner in Bayreuth. Imperial Castle in Nuremberg. Castel Berischana, Weissenburg close to the Limes. Kreuzter in Ingolstadt. Castle of Neuburg in der Donau. Old Stone Bridge and Cathedral of Regensburg. Valhalla Temple in Donaustauf near Regensburg. Befreiungsschule in Kelheim. Cathedral and Oberhaus Fortification in Passau. Trossnitz Castle, Landshut. Berghausen Castle. Town Hall in Augsburg. Frauenkirche in Munich. Residenz in Munich. Nymphenburg Palace in Munich. Cathedral in Freising. Herrenchiemsee Palace. Linderhof Palace. Hohenschwanga Castle. Neuschwanstein Castle. Weiskirche, Steingaden. Church of St. Bartholomew at the Konnesi. Many famous people have been born or lived in present-day Bavaria.